convicted of mistreating patients, has convinced a judge to hear his claim he pled guilty on bad advice. Fareed Fatta has been sentenced to 45 years in prison. He says his lawyer promised him a shorter sentence if he pleaded guilty to fraud. His lawyer denies that claim and says the doctor was not reluctant to plead guilty. A judge will hear testimony about Fatta's claim in July.